Jackson and Bud's Bumpy Ride, America's first cross-country automobile trip. May 19th, 1903. The University Club, San Francisco, California.
I bet $50 no one can ride in a horseless buggy across America,
says a man. Horatio Jackson sits up straight.
Of course it can be done, he thinks. Those new automobiles can do anything.
I bet someone can do it, he says.
I'll drive from California to New York in less than 3 months.
The wager is on.